Best of the PTCB pharmacy technician certification exams. Medications, 25 must know questions. Medications are major section of PTCB blueprint for the pharmacy technician certification exams, which is 35%. So this medications that covers drug classifications, brand generic names, therapeutic uses, and common drug interactions. So let's start. Which drug should be avoided taking with milk or dairy products? A. Ciprofloxacin. B. Doxycycline. C. Amoxicillin. D. Rosuvastatin. You can pause the video and guess the best answer. The best answer is ciprofloxacin. Ciprofloxacin should be avoided with milk or dairy products, including calcium, aluminum, salts as well. Next, a pharmacy technician should alert the pharmacist if patient is prescribed both A. amlodipine and aspirin, B. warfarin and brufen, C. acetaminophen and brufen, D. lisinopril and hydrochlorothiazide. Correct answer is warfarin and brufen. Warfarin and brufen combination can increase the risk of bleeding, so therefore a pharmacist intervention required to manage these two combinations. That's the reason why pharmacy technician should refer patient to the pharmacist to discuss about these serious drug interactions. A patient was prescribed a new prescription of hydromorphone 6 mg BID, Senna 17.2 mg BID. What is the indication of Senna? A. Management of opioid overdose. B. Treatment of opioid-induced constipation. C. Treatment of opioid-induced nausea and vomiting. D. Chronic pain management. Correct answer is Senna is used for treatment of opioid-induced constipation. That's a drug of choice for patients who are taking opiates, which is common side effect is constipation, and that to minimize those risk of constipation caused by opiates, Senna is prescribed. Naloxone brand Narcan nasal spray or injection is used for A. opioid analgesic, B. sedative hypnotic medication, C. antidote for opioid overdose, D. anticoagulants. Correct answer is naloxone is used as an antidote for opioid overdose. Naloxone is an opioid receptor antagonist that acts as an antidote on those patients who use opiates such as fentanyl, morphine, hydromorphone, like those products. Naloxone is also commonly used in emergencies to reverse the respiratory depression caused by opioid overdose. Next, sildenafil brand Viagra should be taken A. only with high fat meals, only on empty stomach, with or without food, with grapefruit juice for better absorption. Correct answer is C. Sildenafil can be taken with or without food. However, taking with fatty meal may delay its onset of effect. So therefore, this should not be given with high fat meals. Instead, can be taken with or without food. Next, what is the maximum recommended daily dose of acetaminophen, brand Tylenol, in adults? A, 2 grams, B, 3 grams, C, 4 grams, D, 6 grams. Correct answer is 4 grams. More than 4 grams or 4 gram per day daily dose of acetaminophen increase the risk of liver toxicity or hepatotoxicity. Next, hydrocortisone 1% cream is classified as A, high potency corticosteroids, B, moderate potency steroids, C, low potency steroids, D, ultra high potency steroids. Correct answer is low potency steroids. Hydrocortisone 1% is available over the counter and it is a low potency topical steroid. How long is amoxicillin suspension stable after reconstitution? 14 days if refrigerated, 7 days if refrigerated, C, 10 days if refrigerated, D, stable at room temperature. Correct answer is 14 days if it is refrigerated. However, at room temperature, it can stay maximum for 7 days. Also, amoxicillin dry powder for reconstitution should be stored at room temperature until it is reconstituted. And also, other products of amoxicillin such as capsules are stored at room temperature. Clarithromycin belongs to which antibiotic class? A, fluoroquinolones, B, macrolides, C, cephalosporin, D, aminoglycosides. Correct answer is macrolide. Clarithromycin, azithromycin, erythromycin, these mycins are macrolide class of antibiotics. A pharmacy technician should alert the pharmacist if patient is prescribed both. A, atorvastatin and levothyroxine, B, clarithromycin, calcium carbonate, C, atorvastatin, clarithromycin, D, lisinopril, hydrochlorothiazide. Correct answer is atorvastatin and clarithromycin. Clarithromycin is a strong CYP enzyme inhibitors, whereas atorvastatin is a substrate of CYP enzymes, CYP3A4 enzymes, so that can result into serious drug and drug interactions. Therefore, these two drug combinations should be avoided. Next, doxycycline is contraindicated in young children mainly because it may tendonitis with tendon rupture, B, it interfere with dental enamel and bowl development, cause permanent hearing loss, not effective against pediatric infections. Correct answer is B, interfere with the dental enamel and bone development. Next, what is an auxiliary label for metronidazole tablets? A, take in an empty stomach, B, avoid alcohol intake, C, avoid smoking, D, take with plenty of water. Correct answer is avoid alcohol intake. Metronidazole and alcohol can cause disulfiram-like reactions. Acyclovir brand Zovirax is classified as which type of medication? A, antibiotics, B, antifungal, C, antiviral, and D, antiprotozoals. Correct answer is antivirals. Acyclovir is a classical antiviral used for herpes simplex virus, shingles, and chickenpox of those infections. Valproic acid brand Depakine and divalproic sodium brand Depakote, they are considered as A, pharmaceutical equivalents, B, pharmaceutical alternate, C, therapeutic equivalents, and D, therapeutic alternate. Correct answer is pharmaceutical alternate. So same active component. So active ingredient is the valproate ion. Divalproic sodium is a compound that is dissociated into valproic acid and sodium valproate once it is in the gastrointestinal tract. So then they both deliver same ion. So therefore, same drug. However, there are different salt form that is known as pharmaceutical alternate. Next, which of the following is the FDA approved brand name for oral semaglutide? A. Ozempic, B. Rybelsus, C. Wegovy, D. Trulicity. Correct answer is Rybelsus. Rybelsus is an oral semaglutide, whereas Ozempic is for subcutaneous injection. So Wegovy and Ozempic, both of them are subcutaneous, whereas Rybelsus is oral for this prescription. Next, how should Ozempic pen be stored before first use? A. Room temperature only. B. Fridge. C. Freezer. And D. Dark and dry cabinet in room temperature. Correct answer is Ozempic pen should be stored before first use, or in the pharmacy, have to be in the fridge, 2 to 8 Celsius or 36 to 46 Fahrenheit. So they should not be frozen. Methotrexate for rheumatoid arthritis is typically dosed once daily, twice daily, once weekly, every month. Correct answer is once weekly. So methotrexate is typically dosed based on weekly basis. So non-cancer indications are all cases of weekly use. Daily dosing can cause life-threatening toxicities. Which of the following is correct about levothyroxine administration? Take with food to increase the absorption. Take with calcium iron supplements. C. Take an empty stomach, preferably in the morning. D. Take at bedtime with snack. Correct answer is levothyroxine is taken empty stomach, preferably in the morning or first thing in the morning. A patient is taking atorvastatin should be counseled to avoid excessive consumption of A. Dairy product, B. Grapefruit juice, C. Leafy greens, and D. Caffeine. Correct answer is grapefruit juice. Grapefruit juice inhibits CYP3A4 enzymes, which increase atorvastatin levels in the blood that can result into atorvastatin's toxic effects called myopathies or rhabdomyolysis side effects. Next, isotretinoin brand Accutane is dispensed under the FDA's REMS iPledge program because it is contraindicated in A. Patient with liver disease, B. Patient with pregnancies, patient with hypertension, patient with diabetes. Correct answer is pregnancy. Isotretinoin acne medication for acne, completely contraindicated, absolutely contraindicated in pregnancy. So this absolute contraindication is due to severe risk of birth defect. So the iPledge, FDA's iPledge program, iPledge REMS program requires negative pregnancy test and strict contraception requirement before and during therapy of isotretinoin. Next, what is verapamil main class? A. ACE inhibitors, B. Calcium channel blockers, C. Beta blockers, D. Antiarrhythmic drugs. Correct answer is B. Calcium channel blockers. Aspirin 1 milligram dose is primarily dosed used for A. Pain management, B. Fever reduction, C. Cardiovascular protection, and D. Migraine prophylaxis. Correct answer is cardiovascular protection. Aspirin low dose aspirin is used as an antiplatelet for secondary prevention of cardiovascular events. Next, enoxaparin, brand Livonox, belongs to which class of anticoagulant? A, vitamin K antagonist, B, direct oral anticoagulant, DOAC, C, low molecular weight heparins, D, unfractionated heparins. Correct answer is low molecular weight heparins, LMWH. Enoxaparin is a low molecular weight heparin primarily used for prevention and treatment of venous thromboembolism and pulmonary embolism. Next, famotidine, brand Pepcid, is classified as A, proton pump inhibitors, B, H2 receptor antagonist, C, antacid, D, prokinetic agent. Correct answer is B. Famotidine is H2 receptor antagonist, reduce the gastric acid secretion by blocking H2 receptor in the stomach lining. Next, what drug should be taken first thing in the morning on empty stomach with full glass of plain water? No other beverages. Patient must remain upright for at least 30 minutes. A, alendronate, B, methotrexate, C, diclofenac, D, celecoxib. The correct answer is alendronate. Alendronates are bisphosphonates. These bisphosphonates are required take an empty stomach in the morning with only water, not other beverages, and also must remain upright for at least 30 minutes after taking this medication. Which asthma or COPD medication device requires shaking before use? A, dry powder inhaler, B, nebulizers, C, metered dose inhalers, D, spacers. Correct answer is C. Metered dose inhalers are widely used in asthma and COPD, which is a aerosol in particles. So therefore, that requires shaking. And MDIs must be shaken to properly suspend the medication before administration, whereas the dry powder inhalers, spacers, devices, nebulizers, they do not need shaking. Next, Symbicort is the brand name for which combination medication? A, fluticasone salmeterol, B, budesonide formoterol, C, albuterol ipratropium, D, tiotropium and olodaterol. Correct answer is budesonide formoterol. So Symbicort is a combination inhaler containing two steroid, which is the budesonide, and long-acting beta agonist, that is a formoterol. Here is a final bonus question. Permethrin 5% a topical cream is indicated for the treatment of A, acne, B, scabies, C, eczema, and D, psoriasis. Correct answer is scabies. Permethrin 5% cream is used for scabies, whereas 1% you use for head lice treatment or lice treatment. All right, so with this questions, stay tuned for more questions, more tricky questions that are tested in the exams, and therefore subscribe Pharmacy Prep channel to get more videos. Until then, thank you. Bye.